Overworked police officers have been calling RVs home just to get some sleep between shifts. KPIX 5's Maria Medina is live in San Jose on why they're now being told to clear off a city lot. Maria.
Good morning, Kenny. They were told to move, get out of the way for the circus. Now, KPIX 5 was the first to discover and to tell you about this a few months ago, about a dozen officers sleeping in RVs in a parking lot near the San Jose Police Department. Now, many of them live far, and they felt they needed to sleep in these RVs to get rest between their regular and their mandatory overtime shifts. But recently, they were told to get out of that parking lot or risk being towed because Cirque du Soleil was coming back to town. And just like they do every single year, they use that parking lot near the San Jose Police Department. Now, luckily, there was a solution. The cops aren't being kicked out. They're being moved.
The nice thing is our chief's office realized that we've got to put them somewhere else so they can get some shut eye, and that's what they did. So that's a good thing.
Now, we spotted work crews actually setting up lights in a few RVs in the parking lot already. Now, fortunately, 30 recruits are in the academy right now to help with the police shortage that we have that is causing all of this. However, we have learned that the same amount of officers are going to leave the department next month to either retire or go to other departments. Now, behind me, you can see some of those RVs, and what we've learned is that they've actually just moved over onto the other side of the fence where they originally were. Live at SJPD, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.